1 Timothy 1:7 says God did not give us the spirit of fear, but of power and of love. Do we have any bold Christians in the house tonight? All right, let's get them together just like this.
This is the cross in a crucial hour. We search for the spark. Telltale signs of a struggle somehow. I tell you, God, but don't you.
Thanks, guys.